102 for Niall O'Brien with 12 fours and a six.
O'Brien, a little bit more of a veteran, but it still means a lot to him. Punched the air with delight, and he's played beautifully.
That's what it means to Niall O'Brien, a fabulous 100. Oh, what a catch that is.
Whoa, brilliant.
That is spectacular.
What an athlete this young man is. You will not see a better catch. I thought it was past him. Absolutely magnificent delivery as well from Hatchett. Absolutely perfect. And that is as good as it gets.
That's 100 for Marcus North. It's his first at Glamorgan in one-day cricket. He captains this side in the one-day game. So what an example he's setting.
Does he get lucky? Oh, well, would you believe it? Well, that's an incredible catch there from Ben Harmison. It does help that you're 6 foot plenty. Over your shoulder, the ball curving away from you. Kaverzi thinks, well, I'm having a piece of it. However, good judgment, keeps his eye on the ball, throws a hand out. That is an incredible catch there.
Oh, that's a magnificent shot. Bigger, bigger, and better.
Wow, not much better than that. Well, has he picked the man out? No, he's picked the man out in the crowd.
A wonderful performance from Michael Carberry.